I'm Vincent Bunker from Basic Kinetic Research out of Gonzales, Louisiana. We build high-end custom HK rifles and custom long-range bolt guns. I'm here today with RAND CLP, SHOT Show 2018, and I'm going to go over a few of the RAND CLP catalog of products. The newest and probably unexpectedly my favorite is the RAND Horn Bolt Cleaner. This is it's a non-toxic, no petroleum distillate carbon cutter, essentially. It actually lifts the carbon off of the metal. It does not create a giant mess like petroleum distillate products do. So, Matt, for cleaning suppressors, for cleaning AR bolts, for cleaning 22s that have 50 years of bullet lube and lead and carbon stuck in them, this is your go-to cleaner. And for those of you that like to indulge in a little Irish whiskey, that's what it smells like. Matt Best, I'm looking at you. Sorry about that thing at the beer party. We've got the standard, the original RAND CLP right here, cleaner, lubricant, protected. This is what sold me on this product about 5 years ago. I shoot a lot of corrosive 5.45x39 AK ammunition. I also shoot it out of AR-15 platform guns that are chambered for 5.45x39 Russian. The ammo used to be so damn cheap that I would shoot it by the thousands of rounds at a time. I don't like to clean my guns. Every other chemical I ever used to lube my gun with, if I fired 1,000 rounds of corrosive ammo, put my gun in the closet for a week, went to pull the bolt back, I had to hammer it open, my gun was so corroded. When these guys approached me here at SHOT about 5 years ago, I tried this product, I lubed my full auto M16, it's 5.45x39, lubed it with this, shot about 500,000 rounds, left it in my safe for 3 weeks, opened it right up. It's at that point in time I called these guys and said, hey, do you have a pro staff program? Because I'd like to be with your company. And then this is the hog grease. This is their heavy weapons applications grease, or heavy application weapons. Heavy application weapons grease. Doesn't matter. It's a hoss, man. It works for you. It's basically a non-toxic, kind of a Vaseline viscosity, maybe an Aquaphor if you're into that whole thing. Aquaphor viscosity. This stuff is great for AKs, ARs, if you've got heavy weapons with your department or your SMT, if you've got 20 millimeters, if you've got 40 mic belt beds, this stuff right here. One thing that when TJ and I were out at Red October Kalashnikov Championship back in October in Hurricane, Utah, we're in the high desert, a lot of dust, a lot of really fine dust, everything's covered in dust. I ran these on my full auto cranks and literally was not attracting dust, was not forming a grit in my rifle. This thing ran butter smooth consistency, even 2 full days out in the desert with the wind blowing. So I like this one as well. This is old reliable, takes care of everything. This is modern, you know, full auto and heavy semi-auto application. And this is cleaning your suppressed stuff at the end of the day.